sure if you guys can hear me.
Wayne, it's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Just because I have my headphones off, Joker. You know? Look, this shit just looks creepy in general. What the fuck is all this shit? Dirty ass motherfuckers. Someone was getting drunk. Turn my headphones down a little bit. I don't want to get too scared, you know? Character sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character sanity amongst. Okay. So I guess if we stand in the dark too long, it'll make us a little bit crazy. There's no lights. Oh shit. That was scary. Let's not do that. Paranormal events occur randomly through the game. Learn to identify paranormal events and hinder your progress. Increase your sanity greatly.
Today, the weather is going to be absolutely celestial. The temperature won't drop below 77 degrees, and it's going to be one hell of a sunny day. Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful day. On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're going to have a lot of fun with him. His name is Dwayne.
Okay, it's all good. This one. Yeah, we'll take him, I guess. Okay. Well, let's check what's upstairs. Oh. What's going on? Oh shit. What the fuck? The objective? I don't know. It doesn't really tell me what the objective is. Joker, that's a good question. I think it's to not die. You know? Maybe. Thank you. the basement keys are the fucking... Fuck, did I put them? This is the basement key. So what the fuck? The fuck was that, dog? What the fuck? What the fuck? No. Fuck no. What? Dude, that door was fucking closed. I'm gonna die. Well, the mirror, this mirror was in the other room, and now it's in here, and this door was locked. I'm gonna die. I know it. I can feel it. Where am I? Leave that on. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. I can feel it, dog. I can feel it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Thank you. fuck, yo? What the fuck, yo? Someone's walking on top of here. Someone's up here. Someone's up here. Dark in here. Fuck. No, I think I need to find one. Do you hear that? What's that chair? Trying to overdose. I'ma die, fool. I'm scared of shit. Oh, hell no. wonder what happens if I go up to him. Should I go up to him? I'm gonna go up to him. I'm trying to find a fucking flashlight, yo. Why don't I just leave? What's my problem? You know what? I think in the beginning of the game, I think there was like a flashlight or some shit. Yeah, I'm gonna go check it out. It's scary over here though. Oh fuck. I'm for sure die. Okay. Oh, look, now I can open up the roof. Flashlight, guys. Yeah, I can open up the attic. You know, it's funny that the whole way here, all these lights were off, and now they're on. Thank you. found out I'm a vampire. I don't have a shadow. You play this video game, I fucking... at this time of night. What the fuck? Oh, I feel something scary coming. I feel it. No, it doesn't.
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more. I don't know what to do anymore. It feels like the treatments are only making things worse. Today she told me she often hears her own voice whispering a sequence of five numbers through the baby
what's
monitor.
Up, second viewer? Wherever
she
it
said
is.
It's the key to her inner house. What does that even mean? What am I supposed to do?
Comment, let yourself you know who it is. Dude. Anyways, so... Yeah, it's kind of confusing because, you know, it doesn't really tell me what to do, but... What the fuck do I need a super for? What's up, Joshua? I think I need to. This door was fucking not open. Okay. I'm gonna die now. Oh shit. Fuck. I'ma die. Motherfucker. Fuck. Fuck it. crazy, guys. What the fuck? Honestly, Joshua, this game it's pretty sick. We just gotta, well, like I said, it's my first time playing it, and I'm trying to get the hang of it as well, so sorry if I'm not that good at commentating, you know, but trying my best, man. What the fuck? Junker said boo. Stupid ass. I've heard a lot of good reviews about this game though, so I mean, if you like the way it looks and stuff, you should definitely give it a try. It's not that expensive, it's only like $30 too, so. What is this? The fuck is this? What the fuck did he do? Well, honestly, I'm kind of close to screaming myself, except I don't want to make too much noise because my uncle's sleeping and stuff, so. I mean, during the day, you know, it's okay, but when I was at night and shit, what the fuck? Can't do that, man. Can't do that. Lazy ass for Joker. Let's go to sleep, dog. We'll see. guys, I'm gonna leave it there for this part. Tomorrow we'll go ahead and play another part, and I'll catch you guys there. Mm-hmm.